Oh, my scrap beach buddies. This is my second margarita. I'm going to start giggling now. So I wanted to tell you that story of my weird margarita story. And I'm going to be doing, I'm going to try it. I've never done this before, but alcohol inks with my thingamajigs. Dewdroppers? Yeah. Okay, I'm going to tell you about the story. Right, hold on a minute. I don't know if I'm doing this right, so I don't know. Oh well. Live and learn. So me and Fernando went on a date. Well, we're supposed to go on a date. We're supposed to have dinner, drinks, and then go to a club or something. So we went to, where is that? Mama Margie's. And, oh, they have good stuff with margaritas. Right? So I had like, it's not a very big long story, but. With Mama Margie, and I ordered, he ordered me a strawberry margarita. Yay! I think I drank that, like, in, I don't know, oops, hold on. I think I drank that, like, in a few minutes, like 10 minutes or so. And I go, ooh, I want another one. So I had another one. So let's just say I had, like, 3 margaritas in, like, 30 to 45 minutes. And that wasn't good, so afterwards we left because I already had my limit. So after we finished eating our snack, we had like chips and queso or arrozina, something like that. Afterwards we were like, we're supposed to go to the club, and I got up. I was like, oh, I don't think I'm in the mood to go to the club. I'm not feeling well. So we went back home. And this, I don't remember anything about coming home. But I woke up in the morning. Bert said he woke up and he heard me like grunt or something. He woke up real quick. He thought something happened to me. He found me in the restroom. I guess I was coming up from the restroom and I fell down. I'm sorry. Sorry. He said in the morning that he found me on the ground. I guess I hit myself on the counter or something. I don't remember, so I don't know if it's true, but I did have a big old bruise on my leg. So that's my margarita story. Oh gosh, I think I'm gonna finish. Bye.